Ever wanted to create your own videos but don't have the time or a film crew? With AI, you can do it all from your computer.
Last week, I had an idea. I wanted to make a movie, so I started to write a few notes. And then I watched some tutorials on how to make a video using AI. But after all this research, I thought let's make a video to share with you all what you need in order to do it yourself. The first thing you need is a script, so I pasted my notes, but you can write whatever and ask Gemini to write you a script, so make me a script on how to generate AI video. Structure it as scripts with Gemini, creation of characters, creation of video and so on. Then I submit it and I get a script which is maybe not perfect but already a very good start. It's all about iteration, so that's do make it shorter. So about kids and non deck, say the person can understand. The text I write is full of typos, but doesn't matter, they understand. And then you get something. So now I have a script. Next step is to create a character. So I would ask him to make me a prompt. Make me a prompt to deploy how the narrator of this story could look like. And now I have a description. Next step is to go. So you can improve it, but I don't care, just take him like this. And then you go to the second tool I need, which is Open Arts. Here you can create a character. You have different ways of creating it. Either you use four pictures that you already have, only one image, or you can just make a description. So let's do it the simple way. You paste the description we just got, give him a name, narrator. You click on generate, and after 10 minutes, you get your character. My characters are created, narrator, and from him, I can create pictures or whatever I like. So I will take the narrator, and I say at narrator is working on a computer editing a movie in CapCut. Puts the as output size in 69 and generate. I get this picture, which is quite nice. And now I want to make a video out of it. We can recognize CapCut on the back. So let's use image to video. I ask him what I want to do. Let's move and smile, and I can add a video, lip sync, edit a video. Seems so easy. Gunk. And then you choose his voice. Let's take Adam.
Looking for reliable, powerful.
And now we have it. And we create. And what do we get?
It's the first time I'm editing a movie. It seems so simple.
Yeah.
It's the first time
download this one. Another version to make a video is to use Flow. Here, you have to upload someone. And this is the program with Flow VO3 from Google. As soon as someone looks like a real person, is all blocks. So that's why I use some characters and say, make him say, ever wanted to create your own video, but don't have the time or film crew, da da da, and then you generate. And what comes out after a few seconds is this video.
Or a film crew? With AI, you can do it all from your computer.
Okay, today, I have it. Now I try another prompt. Create a nice montage of a video being entirely created with AI. Yeah, good. And let's download this one also. Last thing we need is the music, the song, so I use a website called Suno. And let's use the script we made. as lyrics of the song. I copy it here in the lyrics. I say in the style, make a song in the style of French Misette with accordéon, make the text very clear to understand, and create. We get the first song.
Our first step is to write the script, and will you...
So now that we have everything, we have the scripts, we have the videos, we have the music, we can put everything together. I used the software CapCut. You can use many others. So let's first try to import all the things we created, which all the video, the music, and so on, and we import everything.
It's the first time I'm editing a movie. It seems so simple.
Then I already started here, and we can take, for example, this opening video. We can move this opening video here to beginning. And this going.
Ever wanted to create your own videos but don't have the time or a film crew?
Then we could maybe put this guy at the beginning. Let's put this guy here and we can remove his backgrounds. We put him on top and we make him a little smaller. Make him float a bit like this.
Ever wanted to create your own videos but don't have the time?
Maybe we can put him a bit on the side. And now we add our music.
Ever wanted to create your own videos but don't have the time or a film crew?
Let's cut him like this. And we work on the music like this. And here we can make a fade in. Okay.
Ever wanted to create your own videos but don't have the time or a film crew? With AI, you can do it all from your computer.
Our first step is to write the script, and will you?
Want to craft videos with AI? It all starts with Gemini writing the story you imagine. Just type your purpose and tone, and fresh lines appear. Next, jump to OpenArt to design a hero, feed it a vivid prompt and lock in a consistent look. Need motion? Generate punchy scene clips with VEO3, or click once in OpenArt for a full storyboard. For sound, let Suno compose, give it lyrics or a mood, and it plays your custom track. Now pull everything into CapCut, AI captions, smart cuts done in minutes. Export, post, and celebrate. Making video with AI really is that simple.
Subscribe to this channel to see the Legacy Fund movie first.